I'm playing Shootout in Metaverse, trying to get AJ Shocker's badge. AJ Shocker's badge in this game is the easiest badge. So what you've got to do is, once this game loads, I will show you. Okay, I'll get it. So you don't even have to play this game. So honestly, all you do is you just do this, and then you go claim. And I just got the badge. Week 2, create AJ Shocker badge. So there we go, you guys. So that's basically it, I think. Hold on. I think that's it. So this is just showing us the Metaverse Hero and Metaverse Champion, like, skins, which I don't really want. So thank you guys so much for watching.